during a cosmetic smile makeover using porcelain veneers, we will have temporaries in place during the construction process because the final veneers are made at a lab outside of the office. So one thing the patients are concerned about, am I going to walk around looking funny during that period of time, or how are the temporaries going to look? We take great pride in our temporaries, and we spend a lot of time in them, preparing them. And that preparation starts in finding out what your final goal is that we've worked out for your end smile. And we try to create that as much as possible in the temporaries. We want them to look like the final restorations as much as possible. We're changing the colors, the length, the shape. All of those changes are trying to be built in the temporaries because we want you to wear them, walk around in them, get feedback from family members and friends on what you like and don't like so that we can modify that. And we can give the lab an exact description of how you want the final case to look. We're certainly not going to put the final restorations in if you're not happy with them. But if we've done the temporary process correctly, it will just be a continuation of what we've developed, and it won't be any stress for you. Is this how I want to look for the remainder of my life? Because you've already tried it out and have been totally happy with it.